situation of justice in our lands. Well, just conviction should be awarded to every man. Can't we understand that punishment or death to a criminal can't be in vain? For if he's jailed for life or they hang him, aye, he would never disturb the next man again.
Listen to my song.
Why should you do wrong? There's no man who could ever be wrong and strong. So if a man commits murder, don't sit there and cry. You just hang him high and let my words condense true sense, and go and tell my people that if they create more trouble, they would meet their fate. For old people say that when you're sorry for old hog, what would it do but turn around
and go down your head?
This advice I took from a story which I heard about a man named Bruno. In the whole of his life, he wounded and murdered more than 300 people. But the judge was so biased because it was his best friend that he sent him to jail to pen on a key of the island so that he could not be condemned.
What a big mistake.
But Bruno escaped and swam back to shore. His main intention was to kill one more. So he got the judge that sent him to jail and kill his tail. But why should I hang Bruno high, real high, in order to protect other people and prevent further trouble? But judge found out late, real late, that he was sorry for that old hog. So what he do? He turned round
and wrote down his game.
A man is caught exploiting the revenue of any island. No police should just want him and set him free because of a high position. No, he should be treated the way they would treat any other man. For the law of constitution was made to govern each and every man that lives on this land.
Even policemen.
Well, the police, they're here to see we do right. This is no time to sit down and no time to take it light. So if a man violates the law, send him by my friend to get his beard shaven. Tell them policemen, even if Daniel is the best friend, to let him remain in the lion's den. Let him meet the fate, don't wait. But when they're sorry for that old hog, what would he do? He'll turn around
and go down again.
Well, the hearts of man is so desperately wicked, and you know it's true. So you can't afford to let sheer sympathy and goodwill just overcome you. No, if a man violates the law, no matter who he may be, he could be pastor, turner, laborer, commissioner, a premier, to give him me.
You understand me?
Take down the man and clean off the head. Feed him the same way the jailmen are fed. Otherwise he'll have time to gather more tricks inside he head. Now you clearly know you must go. Go and tell Judge Glasgow, when he catch them, don't let them go. Let them meet their fate, don't wait. But when he's sorry for them old hogs, what would they do? They'll turn around
and root down he gets.
Justice should be awarded to every man, whether black, white, rich, or poor.